from here, we are going to walk around Ljubljana as well. Let's go from this side. This building, skyscraper. It was the highest building in Yugoslavia. But now you can find in the top coffee shop and restaurant. From the top also you will see Ljubljana in a panoramic view. And then Ljubljana, free transport ways, you'll never find it in whole Slovenia. Car cable, tram line and subway. There are three buildings on this street that you must visit. First one is Opera House. As you see, how much beautiful building. Next street or right side, Antiques Museum. And if we go forward 100 meters, you will find modern art exhibitions. And in front, this Tivoli Park. As you can see, this building. One of the most beautiful streets in Ljubljana. As you see, you never find a car. They just use shared bicycles. Student designs. And this is the most famous house in Ljubljana. This house is witness for one of the stronger love story in the world, not just in Slovenia. Here is Julia Prešeren lover house. She was living in this house. We are now in Vistula and the market. Somewhere else. Here is Friday over in the kitchen. You can find this kitchen every Friday and a lot of different menus and different kitchens. Now I'm going to take my lunch. This could be
durum kebab.
Yeah. Pazar. For souvenirs.